Selling things on the internet can be a convenient and an easy way to make some extra money. Here are some tips to keep from being taken advantage of. First, it's always best to accept cash payments whenever possible. This way, you don't have to give out usernames or link your bank account to anything to get paid. Secondly, you should always make the exchange in person at a secure location. We encourage you to use the internet exchange zone in the parking lot of the police department. It's covered 24 hours a day by camera, and by meeting up in person, you can ensure that the buyer gets the item.
The package didn't arrive. I know I shipped it.
And that it'll not be damaged in transit.
Damaged in shipping? You want a refund? No!
As a buyer, this zone can be your best friend. It gives you a chance to inspect the item for damage and to be sure that the item is what the seller claims it to be.
Hi, I'm here to pick up the Xbox.
Oh, of course, of course.
It also ensures that you get the item immediately and you don't fall victim to the old fake shipping routine.
Yep, I got scammed.
Speaking of getting scammed, if you do choose to pay digitally, use a payment method that has buyer protection, such as PayPal. Not every service will protect your money from scammers. Payment methods such as Apple Pay, Google Pay, and Venmo are intended for parties that know and trust each other. If you follow these simple tips, you too could be the proud owner of some merchandise like this.
Stop! Move away from the cookie jar.